Ask the Holy Spirit. He will comfort you in the times of discomfort. He will surround you and overshadow you whenever you're facing trial and tribulation. Our God will be with you.